my son, do not lightly regard the discipline of the Lord, nor faint when you are reproved by Him, when you're reproved by Him. For those whom the Lord loves, He disciplines, and He scourges every son whom He receives. For you are kingdom seed. For you are kingdom seed, being made ready for a world that you for discipline that you endure. God deals with you as with sons. For what son is there whom his father does not train, whom his father doesn't train? For those whom the Lord loves, He disciplines, and He scourges every son whom He receives. For you are kingdom seed. For you are kingdom seed, being made ready for a world that you if you are without discipline, of which all have become partakers, then you are illegitimate children and not sons. Furthermore, we had fathers to train us, and we respected them. Should we not much rather be subject to the Father of spirits and live? Disciplines, and He scourges every son whom He receives. For you are kingdom seed. For you are kingdom seed, being made ready for a world that you seed. For you are kingdom seed, being made ready for a world that you will lead. Being made ready for a world that you will lead.